was Soorma. Soorma was good, but the love story was called more than it was inspiration.
Okay, so do you think the director did a good job over there?
It was a biopic after all. He did a good job, but again, he covered a love story more than the inspiration part.
Okay, so what about Taapsee, Pannu and Diljit, Dosanjh? They were good as actors?
Like, yeah, they were.
They really pulled off their characters
yeah,
well.
They did.
And what about songs and other things? Like
songs,
chemistry or everything?
Yeah, they had a good chemistry.
They had a good chemistry, okay. And how much would you rate it out of 5?
4 out of 5.